every now and then my parents would come back from a trip and bring a bottle of Matheus, which was nice, I thought.
That was Saddam Hussein's favorite wine.
Was it?
Yes.
Well, he won't be having that anymore, will he?
Well, maybe that's what they serve in hell. Oh, just kidding. Purgatory.